As I told you guys already, we've already had one visit. We've got special guests in today. This is going to be reoccurring a few times over the course of the year. So I'm going to leave this to them today. They're going to be able to take you through. They're going to take you through a lot of the aspects of what they do, the law. But I'm going to leave this to them. I just ask that you guys be as cooperative as you can be. Be sure if you have any questions, be sure to ask those questions, because this is a great advantage that you have. You're my only class that is doing this. No other class is. So take advantage of this. This is a great opportunity. I'm going to turn things over to you folks. All right. How are you guys doing today?
Good.
My name is Tony Simmons. I'm from the district attorney's office. Remember, we came before and gave you guys school supplies, right? Yeah. Part of the doctor class program. So right now, we're going to be talking to you a little bit about the Constitution, United States Constitution. I have a prosecutor, assistant district attorney, Ingrid Frau, who's in court every single day to talk to you a little bit about what she does.
As part of the Constitution, did you learn about the Bill of Rights and what that is?
Yes.
Okay, so we can do a little fast forwarding. This is great. So you have to be very careful when you go into a house with a search warrant about where to look, what to look for, and what you can take and not take. So there are parameters to that. Lucia?
I was going to ask, if like the cops saw the refrigerator through like one of the windows, would that be probable cause just to go in?
That is an excellent question. And there's a lot of cases that are very detailed. It has to do with what a person walking by would be able to see.